Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
You're here. Shh, grab that.
This is a nightmare.
Are around here somewhere.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby.
How did we end up here? Oh, look at this. Okay.
I can do this. Where this leads. Did you hear that?
I should grab that. I got this.